So what is the basis of our morality? What's the basis of morality? Why do we need to be moral? Why do we need to be moral? You know what? Because we are created in the likeness and image of God. Only human beings can relate.
There is no age in that. Remember, God does not operate in time. We don't know how it is.
mind has conceived, no ears have heard, no eyes have seen the glory that awaits those who love the Lord. So we don't know how He will do it. Okay. But there will, for sure, there will be any problem. There won't be any disparity. There won't be any differences. For an act to be sinful, especially to be mortal, it must be serious. It must be with full knowledge. So if you don't have, you're not in your right mind, you're not committing any sin. Yeah? And it should be voluntary. Okay? Very important. Those principles are very important. Okay. So we move on.